interested to see what this place is. Boss battle.
Looks like you could take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Snap.
There, boy. Get him. Garuda, lend me your strength. There, boy. Too slow.
Come on. So hard to dodge.
Get the volume gone, boy.
Does any of this make sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Yeah. The right way. Uh-oh, there's a potion. Must be a boss battle coming up. Oh yeah, definitely a boss battle.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
What is this?
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the hooded man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Money is... really hard to dodge.
Get them all you've got, boy. Too slow. Sick of you know what to do. There, boy. You know what to do. Get him. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. Don't let them get away.
I was almost up. Another boss battle. Come on. Better at dodging. The will of the wind.
I don't like this.
Hi.
Seems the feeling's mutual. Too slow.
Ow, that hurt.
There, boy. Give me fire. You know what to do.
This will
be easy. Sick of talk.
What?
Sick of toggle. Get him, boy. Over here. There, boy.
I'm missing everything. Come on. the fun fight.
It's done.
I don't think so.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is. Then
this thing,
you know what to do, boy. Get him. You know what to do, boy. You know what to do.
Wow, stagger fast.
Sick of Toggle. Get him. Sick of Toggle. There, boy. Get him. Sick of Toggle. Over here.
He's mad.
Sick of Toggle.
What the hell was that thing? It wasn't like the others.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought. What have we here?
Another fallen wonder.
I wonder if the Fate Mark people are like old fallen people or something. Are part of the fallen or something, I don't know.
Get him, boy! Keep your distance, boy. It's over. Get him! Sick of table! Get him! Sick of Toggle, stay down! Lights.
Well, that did something.
Mocking something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
He just brought me a cookie.
To lead to this room.
And look what's in it.
A bite.
How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god. You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
Please! Stop!
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Get back up, back up, back up.
Yeah.
Kind of expected more. That was a bad idea. Whoops. Wow.
I see. You'd have me learn by example.
Yeah. sucks.
Escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together, then. It's time to find